How to do the perfect burpee. Hi, Santa. My name is Grace. I want to help you. First, you jump. Do not forget to land on your feet. Next, you squat. I think that Cece forgot that. Then you put your hands down so that you don't fall in the snow. Also, it is time to do the push-up. You do the push-up like this. Go up and down. After, you put your feet back. And then you stand up. Bye, Santa. I hope you had a fun time. Oh, and Merry Christmas.
Hi, can I teach you how to do a perfect burpee? First you jump, next you do a squat, but do not sit on the imaginary toilet if you sit on the dirty toilet, your gluteus maximus will get messy. Then you put your hands in the floor. Finally, you do a push-up. Also, you take your hands off the floor. After, you do a squat. Last, you jump again. Bye, have fun doing perfect burpee.
Santa, I heard that Cece was trying to teach you how to do a burpee, but he could not. But I can. First, you jump. Next, you squat. Then you put your hands down. Also, you put your legs out. After you put your legs in, last you jump. I hope you. I hope you can do it.
How to do the perfect burpee. Welcome to the Burpee Lab. First, you jump up. Next, you crawl. Jump your feet. Then you do a push-up. Jump up.
Okay.
Also, you do it again.
Okay, then let's do it again.
Do the perfect burpee. Hi, my name is Kia. I am going to teach you how to do the perfect burpee. First, jump. Next, squat. Then put your hands down.
Also put your legs back. Additionally, do a push-up. After bring your legs in, let's do a squat. Finally, pop up. Now you know how to do the perfect burpee.